you have the heart in the right spot most of the time. Sometimes we're going in the wrong direction, so it's setting us up for what we're gonna eat afterward. And because there's no music going on, it's hard to grab onto that. So for this coordination exercise, I would suggest we just really try to place it all in the right spot. So
okay.
Real quick, let's get the 3-4, start with the 3-4 line.
Okay.
And I mean, I love that you're minimizing weight, but when you want this to sizzle, then you have to prep in a way that's really clear.
Okay.
But what's happening right now is you're kind of remembering to breathe, and you're lunging toward them on the cue, and so it's a little late.
Okay.
As long as, so if I'm here.
Okay. Well, I like the word.
Part of the sizzle point right there. You want to start faster, probably.
Okay.
And just think about starting from a faster place. And again, your pulse giving you the subdivision makes sense, because I could tell you were subdividing before you went to it. Now, what got weird was that your stop subdivision, the first one went the wrong way.
Yeah.
And then it set you up backwards, so you just finished it a little bit. Okay? But the pulse is good, and that's the hard part. So, in general, you're starting from smaller and faster, and you're covering more ground because we perceive tempo change by distance traveled, not by just all of a sudden within the same distance we're traveling slower. That's hard to perceive. But if we're here, and all of a sudden we start to cover more ground, then our brain starts to perceive distance traveled equals slower, okay? And we can react to that, okay? So, start from less and then do some more, okay? All right, red balloon, where are we starting?
37.
Thank you.
every single note that he's now having a real watch, as opposed to just feeling a cadence that he can fit it into.
Sorry, I was just trying to put focus on him.
That's fine, and you can look in that direction. So here's two different ways, last four bars, everyone, last four bars, ready? So it's this way. Okay, which is very specific. Now here's another way. Now which one do you think felt better to him?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Yes?
Yes, sir.
And why?
Well, just like you said before, he wasn't trying to play the part for me. You know,
yeah.
It was easier to tell where the phrasing was, necessarily.
Yeah, because when I get too involved in every single thing, this is where it starts to become a little counterintuitive. When you get too involved, then it starts to jar them a little bit. So I want you to try this end, and look at them. Now, you can't, it's not that you can't be involved. You're inviting him to play, but you can't play it for him. Once he's in, then you can just kind of monitor. Pulse moving, keep the style going, and let him play the part with you. Okay? Try the last four words. And then the other thing, I'm going to do this on camera so you can, I'm going to show it just so you can go back and watch it, but your pattern tends to go one, one. And so one, you kind of stop, and then you kind of get the arm going to get us out to two and three, so the one looks very different than everything else. And what I think might help this line is if you don't notice one as much, if it was just one,